Serpents and spiders, tail of a cat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table, it's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond, let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.
Ghost host.
Come in, come in. We mustn't lurk in doorways. It's rude.
Well, Newt, my problem is simple and audible. I have lost my voice.
That can take it out of me.
Yes, I'm not quite myself without it. But more importantly, I need your help.
Yes, I'll do anything.
I need you to take over the, the tour from me for today.
Oh well, needs must.
Welcome, mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am the host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Your cadaverous pallor displays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.